I love denim. I've loved denim since I was a kid. It's just something about the way I construct it, just the way when I put it together, sew it, it just feels good. That's how I base anything that I want to design off of what I like. And just so happens that the whole world loves denim as well. My name is Stanford Fraser. I am the designer and owner of Straight Stitching Company and ANARKE Jeans. We don't follow any rules in the fashion industry. I just design whatever I feel like designing. Growing up in Brooklyn with my family being from Guyana, South America, it was kind of tough because I was the only American out of my family. I was born, you know, in America, and West Indian family trying to raise an American child was kind of, it was tough. I was caught in the middle, of course. Fashion wasn't on the list to teach me as a child, so I had to learn that on my own. When I was in elementary, I used to watch my mother sew. She used to sew a lot of wedding dresses and stuff like that. And I was at times forced to keep her company. I idolized her just because that was my mom. Sometimes she would explain, and she would take me with her to whoever the designer was that she was sewing for at that time. And I guess all of those little pieces kind of made the puzzle. You know, in New York, that, you know, you had to be hip. You had to have the finest wares. Brooklyn taught you how to do everything else that you were supposed to do. I think it honestly guided me to this whole fashion industry, because that's all we knew was clothes, cars, everything that had to do with what made you look good. I couldn't afford that at that age. So once I was in high school, I had a job at a fabric store, and I just started looking at fabric. And then I started sketching people. I would design them with some nice shirts and jeans and stuff like that. So when I was at the fabric store, I said, well, let me design a shirt. And I did that. And that's what really made me start going into the design process. I never set out to be a designer. I never set out to be an artist. I just wanted some clothes that I couldn't afford. Designing is something I do unconsciously. I come in here and I love to sew. I think I'm a tailor before anything else. When I sew, it's me speaking to the world. Inspiration for me, when I design, it's just the love of sitting at that machine and sewing. Every now and again, I'll look and see pop my head up to see what a brand is doing, just to see if I'm still relevant. But for the most, I'm not at fashion shows. I don't attend fashion week. The sewing machine is my fashion world. I'm Stanford Fraser, and this is my wheelhouse.